Hi, my name's Kirsty, an advanced nurse practitioner from the Three Harbours Medical Group. Today I'm going to introduce you to the role of our care navigators. The first point of contact that you will have with our practice will be with one of our care navigators who work behind the reception desk. They have been trained to know about the care and services available to you, both at the practice and in the local area. They will listen and talk to you in confidence and then direct you to the most appropriate healthcare professional for your problem. Or they may signpost you to other services that are available, for example, community pharmacist, dentist, optician, if this is appropriate. This is the reason why it's so important to tell the care navigators about your problem, as this ensures that you are getting the right care at the right time with the person that is best able to help.